Very close to us here. Her name is Amkwa, and we use all the notches on the ears and little holes to identify individual elephants.